I can't say I ever loved the answers. I don't know.